To add our TP-Link Tapo devices to HomeKit, first click on the device you want to add. Then click on the settings or gear icon. Scroll down until you find device info. Click on device info and over there you will find your IP address. Copy it or remember it. And then head over to Homebridge on your Mac or Windows laptop. Okay, so the first thing we have to do is open Homebridge. If you do not have Homebridge or do not know how to get Homebridge, I will link a YouTube video in the description below on how to do that. Next, click Plugins, search for Tapo. Since I have already downloaded it, it doesn't give me the option to download it. After you have downloaded it, click Settings and enter your TP-Link account email and your TP-Link account password. And then paste in your IP address from earlier. Click Save. Once you have done that, click on this gear icon, click Bridge Settings and turn on this toggle. Click Save and restart Homebridge. After you've done that, click on the gear icon again, click Bridge Settings, and over here you will see a QR code that you can scan. Now that we've done that, click the plus icon, click Add Accessory, and you can either scan this QR code on the screen and click Add to Home. Add anyway. It'll take a second and then it'll let you choose a room to put the bridge in. So I'll put it in shaft, click continue. You can name the bridge whatever you want. Click continue. And it'll say bridges has been added to home. Now click continue and over here you'll see your light's name. Click continue. Choose where you want to place the light. Choose the name of the light. You can put some light automations and that's it. And now it should work through HomeKit.